But music, they again paid, or does he pay them to put his tracks in? Mick Dubstep. His music doesn't sound anything like dubstep. So instead of good soundtrack, we have WUB, WUB, WUB.